Yo, it's me, Noble Zen, back at it again in another video, and today I kind of fucked up. I was sitting there Monday night, and all of a sudden I realized I only had 4 hours till reset to try and get all of the Iron Banner gear on my Titan, because right now he looks really fucking dumb, and the Iron Banner gear looks super fucking clean. So this is my struggle for the last 4 hours, just trying to grind all the Iron Banner gear. Leave a like if you liked it, know if you didn't, and I'll catch you all next time. Oh shit, alright. See if I can get something going, dude. Ooh, I haven't played Destiny in like a week. And I'm playing my Titan, so I'm about to be sucking hard. But yeah, I got a shotgun like every other Titan, so I should be fine. Ooh, ooh. Oh, killed him. Ooh. Ah. Definitely naded myself. Hopefully I can sneak back right to him. Oh, I missed point blank. That's so embarrassing. Oh, wow. Immortal? I need to get that. I've been getting killed a lot now on my Hunter. I have the, was it Sabera's Wrath? Where the fuck's all the Trials SMG on my Hunter? And I thought that was the best one, but I've been seeing everybody run the Immortal. It might be because it's craftable. Ugh, got him. Oh, I should not be alive. Quick reload in. See if I can help. This little turd thing's almost fucked me up. Someone's by me. Ah! Ooh, with the trade. Get fucked. See if I can make it there. I don't know how this Iron Banner works. I think it's just control, and then that middle point gives you extra points or something. I'm assuming. It's probably just like time-based. Honestly, I didn't even know Iron Banner was back until today, which is Monday night. So I have about 4 hours to try and grind out all this fucking gear. Oh, no. Yeah, I got about 4 hours before reset to try and grind out all of the Iron Banner gear for my Titan. So at least he'll look cool when I never play him. But every day when I see him, he'll look cool, you know? And that's what fucking matters. The drip. Shit, I got so many bullets. Hopefully somebody's really close. Oh, ace. I'm gonna try out the AR. I'm just not... My brain cannot figure out the shotgun. This, the movement on the Titan feels, to me, it feels so clunky, because like 99% of the time I'm playing my Hunter, which is super fluid. But ARs are pretty dummy proof. Like, look at that quick double real quick. Honestly, that second kill was kind of bullshit. He was in his role, I shouldn't have got it, but I'm not going to complain about it, you know? Oh yeah, there's at least one up there, for sure. Oh fuck, I'm losing that fight. Trying to recover. Haha, you can't get me. Stole it. Oh, I thought that was enemy behind me, dude. I was ready. I had to shout you out. Still more on B somehow. I think that was an enemy. Oh, shit. Did we fuck it up? All right, let's get that drop pod. Maybe it's every 40 points the drop pod hits. So I don't think we were triple capped. I know we didn't have them triple capped. Man, it's really just using a grenade launcher. Fucking crazy guy. Oh, fuck. Ooh, someone's on the left. Oh, good shit, teammate. We gotta hurry. We gotta wrap this up. Oh, it's only a 125, actually. I think we're a guaranteed dub at this point. Oh, that's the helmet I'm trying to get. I want that whole set, though. That's my goal in these next 4 hours, is get that set. Don't worry. Our boy, Lord Saladin, got us the little class item, dude. One fifth of the way there. But I got these nice boots, too, so I can't complain. And I got about 3 hours and 30 minutes till reset, dude. I can make it. Full faith. Rusted Lands? Dude, I fucking love this map. Somebody needs to remake Rusted Lands in Forge. I would do it, but I'm fucking trash. I cannot figure out Forge, dude. I'm too incompetent. But hopefully, you know, somebody. That'd be sick. A little domination on Rusted Lands would be fucking hot, dude. I would actually play custom games if I could do that. Custom games browser would probably help a lot, like MCC style, where you just click a lobby and join it. That'd be super sick, because I have a total of 2 friends that play Halo. Not enough for a custom game lobby. Woo. Oh shit. Good wall, bro. Oh, I actually got him with that nade? What a fucking dumbass. Oh, are you okay? I'll protect you, don't worry. Oh, he actually got me. I thought I'd be able to duck below the bolt. But he was actually good at aiming, so it didn't work. It's probably just Shroud's second account or something. That's the only reason I lost. I'm ready if they push you, bro. I don't know what to do against that. I'm sorry. Oh no. Just run. Alright, let's get in there. Ah! Oh, I actually got somebody. Let's go. Victory. Oh, and I got the arms, dude. Let's go. I'll take this C. I'll take it. Let's get, bro. Let's get pumped up. Oh, shit. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, my God. Suppress them. Oh, get fucked. Come on, give me my shield. Whoa! Where the fuck did that snake come from, dude? What the hell? I think one of them just popped their super. Oh no, it's a pod. Where's it fall from? What the fuck? It's through the floor? Okay. Don't want to die yet. Good shit, bro. So he was his blast. Oh my god, it worked. I think I cleared it. Come on, get my shields up. Okay, I can do this at least. Good shit, boys. Yeah. There we go. Clean victory. Alright, boys. Hope for the best. I got the helmet. Let's go. Alright, let's get it. I almost look cool. It's just that purple chest holding me back. Gotta get the Iron Banner one. Get a nice little flank going over here on Bravo. Never expected. Oh, they expected it! Oh, I still got one, though. Oh, I almost got the second. If I didn't panic, I think I could have taken them both. Ooh. Easy. Pop that super. Oh, I thought it'd give me overshields. There we go. Oh, the Wither Horde got me? Or the Architects. I think it was the Wither Horde that actually killed me. Those damn Architects, dude. They've been hunting me since Halo 3. Ooh, fuck yeah. Stole that. Oh, someone on me. Oh, no. Come on, boys. Let's win. I have absolutely no proof, but I feel like I'll get something. Well, boys, Lord Saladin came in clutch right in time. We got about 42 minutes until reset, give or take. But my boy handed over the chest. Still missing the legs, but these legs actually look pretty clean. I like the overshield on it. But there we go. Titan looking clean as fuck. Made it right in time. Hope y'all enjoyed, and I'll catch y'all next time. Noble Zen here. I just wanted to say I appreciate y'all watching the video. If you enjoyed it, leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And if you really enjoyed it, maybe catch me live right here on YouTube every Friday and Saturday night. That's all for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll catch you all next time.